The turtle lives 'twixt plated decks, which practically conceals its sex. I think it clever of the turtle in such a fix to be so fertile.